The one and only G.E.O, man.
Yes, sir, Ski, my boy. It was good.
How was your upbringing, bro?
Well, I'm from South Jamaica, Queens. My family's Dominican and shit.
Dominican and South Jamaica,
Queens. South Jamaica, Queens. I'm literally the only one out there.
What is your way of dealing with life, gang?
I think you could deal with anything. It's just perspective. Like, perspective is super important. Because I used to be one of those people, who, like, I was just sad. Like, not sad. I don't want to say sad, but, like, I used to just look at the worst parts of, like, any situation. Now I try to look at the best parts. You feel me?
What brought you into music, bro?
It's actually crazy because, to be honest, like, being younger and shit, like I just loved music. But I ain't never think about creating music, you feel me? I just wanted, like, I just loved, like, what music did, like, how it inspires people, just what certain feelings it makes you feel. Everybody, once you get in the, you start smoking, everybody know, niggas hotbox the V, everybody think they Drake, everybody think they Lil Baby, niggas start freestyling. So I used to just freestyle with my mans Chris, and then I realized that we kind of better than everybody else that was doing it, like, with us.
What's inspiring these female-driven songs, bro?
Females. Obviously, like, I love... Women are fucking annoying, but they also amazing. Like, I love women. Like, bro, ain't no other vibe matching, like, you chilling with a, you know what I mean? A little, you know what I mean?
How would you describe your music in, like, four words?
In four words? Shit. Emotional.
Okay.
Vulnerable, I guess.
Okay, I like that. Vulnerable.
Different. Different, a little basic, though.
Okay.
But, let me see, a fourth word.